It's time to show off a little of the graphical world VVV has to offer. We're going to be making the Hello World patch. It's just the text Hello World in a renderer. It's very easy to do and it's just two nodes, so let's make the first one. Double click on your patch and type the letters REN. VVVV already suggests renderer EX9. The other renderers are for showing flash content, GDI content, HTML content, and some debugging stuff. So let's select renderer EX9. A renderer is the main output. It will show all the graphical elements you have created in your VVVV patch. And just like a patch, you can drag it around, scale it, and do other cool stuff with it. You can also put it on full screen if you want to show your images to other people or to perform live with. I will try and not go too deep into the details of the pins, because it's all documented in the documentation on the vvvv website. The renderer can be shown in four different ways. Like this, a loose window. Or I select the renderer, press Alt 3. And now it's hidden. If I select Alt 2, it's docked. If I select Alt 1, it's a separate window again. And if I press Alt Enter, it will go full screen. And if you want to return from full screen, press Alt Enter again. Right now the renderer shows nothing but black. That's because the background color is set to black. Okay, let's make something to show on this renderer. We're going to create a text DX9 node. Double click on your patch and just type the letters TEXT. Select the text EX9. Now we're going to send the text to the renderer. So we connect on its output layer. Click once. You see the connection line appearing again. And the only place to connect it is here. Ah, there you have it. One of the pins of the text node has the name text, and it now says vvvv. So if we just right click here, we can type in our own text. We're going to do Hello World. When we are finished typing, we click outside the node. You see that the text is a bit too big for our renderer, so we need to scale it down a bit. Scaling, moving, rotating, that's called transforming. We're going to transform the text, so we create a node transform 2D, since we're working in two dimensions. Double click on your patch, type in TRANS, and select transform 2D. Connect the output to the text, and nothing happens. That is because the transform by default is the same size as the text by default. The transform offers you scaling and placing abilities. For now we're going to scale down the text. We hover above the pin scale X, we right click, we drag down, and you see the text is getting smaller. You can also make it higher or lower, just right click and drag. We can rotate it if we want to. And do all kinds of funny stuff with it. In our next tutorial, we're going to make it a bit cooler with colors and movement.